Hi, Mark here from Speed and Science. I got a set of rocker boxes right here. It's about a year old, so it's been that long on a customer's bike. That's 80-inch, just a stock shovel engine, which is right now being repaired. So I'm taking this opportunity to take this rocker box apart and inspect it. So I'm gonna just show you quickly how easy it is to disassemble it, and literally it takes just a few minutes and it's all in pieces. So let's go. First, these two bolts that hold both halves together. So the bottom just pops right out. It's being located on the dowel pins right here, so just, you know, for location and alignment. So this is how it looks like inside. Couple little set screws holding the rocker arm shafts. So this comes out, and the second one, the outer plugs, just the Allen key, break it loose, 1, 2. Don't lose the O-ring, otherwise it's gonna piss oil all over the place. And now all we need is a compressed air. Just blow it into this little hole right here, hold the shaft out, number 2. Arm, and the second one. And that's it. It's all taken apart and ready for inspection, cleaning, repairs, whatnot. That was easy. Thank you.